Susan, in the past 3 years, you have been either the deciding or the key vote on issues that are very important to Americans, whether that was the vote for Justice Kavanaugh, whether that was the vote for the 2017 Trump tax bill that gave a $2 trillion tax cut to corporations, or whether that was the vote that has allowed this Affordable Care Act lawsuit to proceed. My question for you, Susan, is which of these votes do you regret the most?
Well, I don't regret any of those votes.
In Maine, Senator Susan Collins is coming under fire for voting to confirm Justice Brett Kavanaugh.
Brett Kavanaugh voted to uphold the Louisiana law and so limit access to abortion.
91 companies paid zero in corporate taxes.
You are whacking the heck out of the middle class, and there's actually very little in this plan to help the middle class, despite what you're often hearing from the administration.
It is possible that the law could be struck down in part or in its entirety. There are lots of pieces of the health law that are now embedded into the health system. If you tried to take it away, it could make a big mess.
Which of these votes do you regret the most?
Well, I don't regret any of those votes.
Susan Collins, we want to thank. Thank you, Susan.